Good day, brothers and sisters. An update from the Philippines. The DILG or Department of Interior and Local Government is now consolidating all the list of the unjobbed people from barangays of the whole country. They asked the remaining barangay captains to submit the list of the people who have not yet taken the potion. So now they want the list in order to give ordinances to each and every municipality or city in this country. We're entering now the stricter, or I believe they want us to be locked out, and we all know what the Book of Revelation says about it, and the Philippines is going downhill now. I hope and pray all are safe and well. Shalom.